Okay, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us today. We hope everyone has a nice ride out this morning. As everyone knows, this is a community ride. It's not about racing. We want everyone to go out and enjoy yourselves. We'll be starting the 60K group first. There will be signs out on the course directing you all the way around. It'll be 6 laps, please. Okay? Thank you very much for joining us today.
Boys, community ride.
35 speed.
No racing, guys.
5. Okay, guys, we're going to get ready to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Hi everyone, welcome back to another vlog. This is the race footage during the Al Hudayriat ride organized by Abu Dhabi Sports Council. This was supposed to be a community ride, but to make it more exciting, it's the race at the same time. We joined the 60 kilometers and it was a must start, so the men's and women's category were released at the same time. So we have 10 riders in our team in the 60 kilometers. We have 7 in the men and 3 in the women's. So our game plan in this race is to plan for a breakaway, but if it's not successful, if there's a chance, we'll battle in the sprint. But otherwise, we will help the ladies to lead them to the podium if there's a chance. By the way, the day before this, we just had a mountain bike race and my leg still hurts and not yet fully recovered, but we are here to help our teammates. It's a cross training at the same time for us. So at this moment, I ended up leading the pack, stayed on front, but it didn't last long because it's too early. I have to reserve my energy to finish the whole course. As we go on later on this video, I'd like to share to you the lessons that I've learned during this race. So as a newbie and as an average Joe like me, you will not repeat the same mistakes that I did. By the way, I'm using a Stages power meter, Ultegra, and I would like to thank Dexter for entrusting me this power meter. And as you observe, my power is going up and down, so that means I'm just wasting energy. So my positioning is a mess. I'm not in the right position, I guess. so the positioning is very important. So this is a very good example. As compared a while ago, my power is pretty stable and in the lower zone. That means I'm drafting properly. that's Sir Albert giving instruction, and this is the this is our very first attempt for a breakaway, and let's see if it's successful or not. So Fred went first, and I just followed his wheels, and actually three of us are planning to go for a breakaway. Fred, me, and Kuya Joe. So that attempt was not successful. It was checked because when I glanced at my back, the peloton was just right behind, so there's no point to continue.
Thank you.
So that's Sir Albert on my front right now, and he gave instruction again to launch for second attempt, and let's see what happens next. Gilbert told me, Gilbert, one of our team, that there's no point to continue because everybody's legs is still fresh and we are being checked immediately, so no point to continue. So let's just enjoy watching. So on this part we are being slingshot as there are riders from other category blocking the way, and other riders from our category is using it as an advantage to break away, so we don't have a choice but to chase them.
burn. Okay, stay up.
Unfortunately, there was a crash that happened, and one of our rider from the women's category was not able to continue after that crash due to injury. So this was the biggest mistake that I did during this race. I went further back of the peloton, and if you really want to win a criterium race, don't do this what I did, because once you go to the back, it's really really hard to jump your way to the front again. So not unless you are having fun. So they cut the peloton, so I have to jump and work my way to the front to chase the group. So I tried to chase the first group, and I went too close, but after that it was headwind, so it's really hard to ride solo, so the first group went farther again. So in this section is a headwind, and I'm riding solo, and I couldn't decide what to do, if I will continue riding solo or wait for the other chasing group. one of the chasing group was able to catch me, so I just joined them.
Last lap.
Diyan lang natin.
Too long. Nagutom.
So now we are approaching the finish line, and one of my teammate from the women's category, Jen, is fighting for third place, and she has one rival in this group. So we're creating a game plan for her to win. So let's watch up to the end. Yung naka-red at naka-puti, siya yung kalaban ni Jen. Siya ang target. So, keep watching. So, nood muna tayo dito sa likod.
Yun, yun. Bumaba natin sila. Ika, naipit siya, naipit siya. Ika dito, naipit siya. Naipit siya. Tisin mo lang.
So sumisigaw yung coach ng kalaban. So that's it. So Jen was able to finish the third, and Angel was finished second in the women's category, and in the men's, Rainier finished third. So thanks for watching, guys. Till next time.